Oh, she's found the line. That is wonderful from Boulter. Brilliant anticipation and what control as well from the British number one. Burridge would have thought she'd won the point there, but Boulter really turned on the afterburners.